We're going to learn how to defend the can opener, but before you say, well, that was a dick move, or if you did that to me, I would just smash you, pick you up, and throw you into the wall. Hey, listen, you trying to crank my cervical spine? You deserve everything that's coming to you. Before he's able to get my head under his chin, I'll go 2-on-1 behind his head and force my forehead into his eye socket. He can tap like he did there, or he can push away to create space.